Hey everyone, it's Raj from 3CB. 17-year-old Borussia Dortmund center back Nnamdi Collins, who was set to be called up to the first team, injured his knee last week in a friendly. Originally, the injury was thought to be minor, but it turns out that it's more severe than anticipated, and he's set to miss at least 2 weeks. According to reporting by Bild, Collins' kneecap, quote, went out of place and then was placed back in. This very likely means there was a patellar kneecap dislocation. A recent high-profile example of that is in the American National Football League with Kansas City Chiefs quarterback Patrick Mahomes. Due to the injury, Collins has not traveled to training camp and will remain in Dortmund to rehab. The key thing with this injury is to prevent future recurrence, because you do not want to get into a cycle of chronic, aka constant dislocations, which can then really impact a player. However, based on the 2+ week timeline given, this doesn't seem all that severe.